The Questions of Jatukarni. Jatukarni Manava Pucci. Having heard of he who has no desire for sensual pleasures, said the Venerable Jatukarni, I have come to ask the desireless one who has escaped the flood. Speak about the state of peace, you of innate vision. Tell me about it, Blessed One, as it actually is. For the Blessed One has overcome sensual desires, as a splendid sun overcomes the earth with its splendor. Since I am one of limited wisdom, teach me the Dhamma, you of broad wisdom, so that I might understand the abandoning here of birth and old age. Removing greed for sensual pleasures, Jatukarni, said the Blessed One, having seen renunciation as security, do not take up or reject anything. Let neither of these exist for you. Dry up what pertains to the past. Do not take up anything to come later. If you will not grasp in the middle, you will live at peace. For one Brahmin entirely devoid of greed for name and form, the influxes do not exist by which one might come under death's control.